In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove nodes from visualizations, and to create rules to automatically prevent certain node types from displaying in visualizations and application models. We can start anywhere with visualizations. They're the simplest way of getting an overview of your discovered data. So, search for education. Select the most relevant results. I'll choose database. Select all, and visualize. I'm not interested in these nodes, so I'll remove them. Now we can see that an icon has been added to the Remove Nodes menu. Mouse over to see what it is, 11 removed nodes. Let's open the menu and see what we have. So, grouped by time, we have one group of 6 nodes removed less than a minute ago. You can expand that and have a look at them all. We can also sort them by kind. So, for example, software instances. To undo the deletion, click the undo icon. And you can redo too. Now I'm going to expand this host to see what we have. I'll delete some of these agents as I'm not interested in modeling them. Shift-click to select. And then, remove selected. Going back to the Remove Nodes menu, we can now see that we have another grouping done by time. Looking back at this group of nodes, I can see that we also have a software instance called BMC BDA agent. If I don't want to see those in visualizations or application models, that's quite simple. Right-click on it, and select, BMC Blade Logic Database Automation Agent, never show. The rule is created and matching nodes are removed from the visualization. We can see that another icon has been added to the Remove Nodes menu. Mouse over to see what it is. We have a new removal rule. Now we'll save the rule. I did say that there was no undo, but you can delete the rule. I'll now delete this one. Go to Manage, Model Rules, and look for the rule. I'm going to filter, as I know I have only created one rule. There it is, so I'll delete it. In this video, I've shown you how to remove nodes, how to do it automatically, and how to undo and delete the rule. For more information, see the BMC Discovery documentation. Thank you for watching.